Hello. Where is the Evo? A car under the sheets. Could it be the mysterious Evo that has been hiding for 4 years? I stood there shocked. Removing the sheets, I found it was just a mirage with a cartoon box. Who could have done something like that? Disheartened, I still went ahead and popped the hood and saw the low, revving, useless engine. It was a piece of junk. So I kept walking. And I found myself with a sleeping giant, a Mitsubishi Pajero. It has gone heavier. And I was quite tired, so I kept moving. I could not find the Evo in the factory. I could not find the Evo anywhere. 400Z, a render of it here. Nissan developing 400Z for previous few years. Won't want competition with an internal brand like Evo. The Tesla Cybertruck is a true innovation. Just wanted to get it out. Subaru and Mitsubishi have been always fighting each other, be it rally stage or their sports sedans, four-wheel drive cars. Sometimes one wins and sometimes the other, but surviving is a much bigger victory, so I give it to Subaru, who are still making the Impreza. While Nissan is going bankrupt, so I don't guess there will be another Evo anytime soon. See ya! Subscribe now.